Ladies and gentlemen, it's the game full of big bucks, but you have to avoid the whammy as we play the most exciting game of our lives. From the state of Massachusetts in the David 3000 Network Studios, it's now time to press your luck. And now, here's the master of ceremony, your host, David.
Hello, everybody. Welcome. Welcome, everybody, to Press Your Luck. This is Game Show where I press you up with big bucks, but they have to avoid the win. Today, I'm here with three players who will be chasing for big bucks today. Starting with our first player, Scott. How are you doing, Scott? Hi. Tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do.
My name is Scott Michaels. I'm from Oshkosh, Wisconsin. I'm 20 years old and currently a college student.
Very nice. Congratulations on your college. Next, we have TankFan01. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. You?
Doing well. Would you like to tell everybody about yourself and what you do?
Certainly. I'm a guest ambassador from Knoxville, Tennessee, and I love all game shows.
Yes, indeed. Next, we have Alex Hull. How are you doing, Alex?
Doing great, David.
So I heard you're a Braves fan.
I am a Braves fan, yes.
What got you being a Braves fan?
Well, ever since I was a kid in the 90s, my mom used to watch the Atlanta Braves, and every time it comes on, and just made me got interested into a Braves fan, and I still am as of this day still.
Nice. The Braves had a great dynasty in the 90s, and they recently won the World Championship last year, and I know you watch the Price is Right a lot as well.
Ew, yes.
Which, by the way, they made history this week, but I'm not gonna say what happened. But anyway, best of luck to all three of you as I'm gonna share the screen right now. Here we go, just spin around. Here's round number one. Scott, your turn.
Alrighty. Let's get a bunch of spins on this.
Stop. One spin. Alright, take final one, your turn.
Alright, mega spins, no goose eggs, please, and stop!
Three spins, wow.
Yeah, mega spins right there.
Oh. Alright, there we go. Alright, Alex, your turn.
Come on, let's get three spins. I would love the three spins, and stop!
Three spins!
Woo, alright.
Here we go, round number two. Scott, your turn.
Alright, everyone else is getting three, now give me three. Come on, stop.
Oh, zero spins. Take final one, your turn.
Alright, mega spin, please, no goose eggs, please, and stop!
One spin.
Yeah, that's good.
Alex, your turn.
Let's add on to that. Let's get three more. Three more and stop.
One spin. My number three. Here we go.
Alright, I need some more spins to catch up here. Stop. There we
three
go.
Three spins. Alright, take final one. Your turn.
Alright, mega spins. Please, no goose egg, please, and stop.
One spin. Mr. Hull, your turn.
Alright, let's get some more spins here. Let's get some more here. And stop!
One spin. Here we go with round number four. Scott, your turn.
Alright, let me get that three spins one more time. Come on. Stop!
One spin. Taking on one, your turn.
Please, no goose eggs, please, and stop!
One spin again. Alex, your turn.
Okay. Let's get some more spins here. More spins, and let's stop!
Three spins, alright. So at the end of the spin round, we have Scott, Black Broken with 5 spins, Cliffin on 1 with 6 spins, and Alex Holt with 8 spins. Let's see what happens in the money round right now. Here we go with round number 1. With over $205,000 in cash prizes in the board, but there's also some money, so stay away from them. We're going to start with the player with the fewest amount of spins, and that would be Scott. So, what do you want to do? Press look or pass.
Hey, this is my first time seeing your board. There's $50,000 up there, let's go.
Yes.
Come on, I saw 50 grand up there, let me hit that. Come on, big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Step back, back to your spaces to $15,000.
Hey, I'll take that.
There's a lot of big bucks on this board because this is the Season 3 tournament. Press the look or pass.
Let's keep going.
Let's keep it going.
Alright, just big bucks. Come on, I just hit big bucks, now let me hit even bigger bucks. Come on, no whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $1,000.
Okay.
3 spins to go, press look or pass.
I'll press.
Okay.
Alright, come on, big bucks, no whammies. Give me 50 grand and stop.
Oh, whammy.
Don't worry, you still have a lot of game left, so press the look or pass.
Alright. 2 spins.
Oh, wait a minute. Scott, you have 2 spins. One whammy, what do you want to do?
Oh, I got no money. Let's press my luck.
Okay.
There's a time for $50,000. It's now. Come on, no whammies, and stop.
Step on $1,505. One spin to go, press the go pass.
I'll press.
Okay.
Come on, give me something big here. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
$1,000. Alright, we're gonna go to TankFan01, who has 6 spins. Press the go pass.
I gotta press my luck, sir.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, mega money, get out of my way, Rammies, please, and stop!
$2,500. 5 spins to go, press the go pass.
Press!
Let's press on.
Alright,
mega
money, get out of my way,
Rammies,
and stop!
Stop at $2,000.
$2,000.
Alright, 4 spins to go, press the go pass.
Press!
Let's press on.
Mega money, get out of my way, Rammies, and stop!
$1,500. What a circus
season. Onward.
What do you want to do? Keep it going.
Yes, sir. Onward. All right. Make it money. Get out of my way, Rammies. I don't want to see your face. Stop!
And it has come to your face. Well, it has come to your face, which is the opposite of your request. But you still have 2 spins. Press the nickel pass.
I can go for it.
All right.
Make it money. Get out of the way, Rammies, and stop.
Oh, try again.
I said stop.
Stop at big bucks. $15,000.
There you go. All right.
I gotta
go for it, good sir.
Let's do it.
Make it money. Get out of the way, Rammies, and stop.
That is not what I wanted to see, but
what do you want to do?
What I want to do.
Let's do it. Okay, here we go. Big bucks, no whammies, don't want to see any whammies, and let's stop!
2,675. Alright, press the pass.
What do you
want to
do?
Oh, not big of a lead, so I have to keep going.
Yes.
Come on now, big bucks, whammies, don't want to see any whammies, lots more cash, and stop!
Stop at $2,000. 6 points to go, price to go pass.
Let's keep going.
Let's keep it going.
Big bucks, no whammies, let's get some more cash here, and stop!
1750 in the spin. You're in first place, 3,000. 920 to trail, you're at 6,425, 6 minutes to go, plus to go pass.
I go.
Yes, you do.
Come on, big bucks. No whammies. No whammies whatsoever. And stop.
Stop at a greenhouse, $3,100. First place, you need by 720. What do you want to do?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Some more cash or another nice prize. And let's stop.
Still at move to spaces 2. A gaming devices value at 2,700. Lead by 9,720, 12,225. Spice to go, plus several pass.
There we go.
Alright.
Big bucks. No whammies. More cash. And stop!
Stop at 1250. Alright. 13,475. 4 spins to go. Press to go pass.
Let's go for it.
Let's go for it.
Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies whatsoever. And stop!
$2,500. 3 spins to go for $2,975. Press to go pass.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pass some shots.
Alright, Scott. 3 spins you have to take. Good luck.
Let's put these spins to use, big bucks, no whammies, give me that 50 grand and stop.
Stop at $1,700 in the spin.
Who wants to bet he larcens it?
Alright. Come on. Come on, big bucks. 50 grand. No whammies. No whammies. Come on and stop.
Oh.
Yeah, not bet whammies. Rainbow chick monkeys. Alright.
You have 2 whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round 1.
Oh boy.
What am I gonna do?
Let's go.
Alright.
Come on. No whammies. I don't need any more whammies. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
$1,700 in a spin. Once two spins, press the go pass.
I got money. Alex is looking a little too comfy over there without a whammy. I'll pass them to him.
Oh, you're gonna pass them. Alex, you have 50,975. Here we go.
Alright, here we go. Big bucks, no whammies, and...
Alright,
so we have a little bit of difficulties with the game. So I'm just gonna recap what happened. Alex, of course, got a whammy, then passed it to Scott, and got $1,700, and that's going to be it here for round 1. I'll see you all for round 2 after these commercial breaks.
There once was a town that worked so hard, there was just no time for play. But that all changed on this one particular day.
Yeah.
for work, and there's a time for play. Six Flags. It's playtime.
Hey, we go. Welcome back to Press Your Luck. Let's get started and let's see what happens in round number two.
All right, Scott. Press your pat. I mean, stop the pouring rain.
Okay. Click into the window. Come on, big spins.
Stop. Brandon, your turn.
Alright, let's have some mega spins, please, and no goose eggs, please, and stop!
Mega spins.
Yeah, mega spins right there.
Alex, your turn.
Come on, three spins, and stop!
One spin. Round number two, here we go. Scott, your turn.
Come on, just give me some spins. Stop. Oh.
Try again.
Yep. And stop. Why?
Green spins.
Oh.
Brennan, your turn.
Alright, let's have some mega spins here. No
blue
sex,
please, and stop!
One spin.
Alright.
Alex, your turn.
More spins, and stop!
One spin.
Dang it.
Round number three. Here we go.
Come on, give me something and spin again, please. Come on, and stop.
Zero. Brandon, your turn.
Come on, mega spins, please. No blue sex, please, and stop.
One spin. Alright, Alex.
Come on, and stop.
One spin. Round number four. Scott, your turn.
Come on, give me some good spins and stop.
One spin and get to spin again.
Hey, here we go. Come on and stop.
One spin. Alright, Brian, your turn.
Alright, mega spin,
and
stop!
One spin. Alright. Alex, your turn.
Stop!
One spin.
Dang it.
You
were
so,
saying now?
Yes, I was saying.
At the end of this round, we have Scott with 5 spins, Brandon with 6 spins, and Alex with 4 spins. Let's see what happens in the money round coming up. Welcome to round number 2. We have over $270,000 in cash prizes on the board, but there's also some whammies, so stay away from them. Please, 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 and please. I'm going to start with the player on my left, which is Brandon.
What's your pleasure?
In the middle, I guess. Press the go pass.
Press my luck, good sir.
I gotta go in. Press my luck.
Here we go.
All right, bag of money, bag of money.
Let me
see how much dog
on.
Back
up.
Stop at $2,000.
Stop at $2,000.
All right.
Brandon. Press your
luck.
Five spins to go. Alright,
I gotta go in. That's my
luck. Alright. Make your money.
Get out of
the way.
Stop.
Stop. Big bucks. Stop us. Big bucks. $6,000 in the spin.
That's making money right there.
Here's the thing. 5 spins to go.
What do you want to do?
Press the go pass.
Okay, go for it.
Go for it.
Go in. That's my luck.
Yeah. Come on. Make your money. Where are you,
making
money?
Stop. Stop it.
$5,000 in the spin.
$13,000,
5 spins to go, press it to go pass.
Press!
Let's press.
I gotta go in, press my
luck. Make your money,
where are
you, make your money, and stop!
Stop at Jeff Park. Find that $5,579. You are in first place, $18,579. Press or pass.
I gotta go for it.
Let's go for it.
I gotta go in, press my luck.
Make your money, where are you, make your money, and stop!
Stop at $1,500 in this man. Alright, Brandon.
Press your luck or pass.
$20,700 plus the pass.
One more.
I gotta go.
All right, let's see what happens.
Seven
big bucks, $8,000 in this game. Four spins to go. What do you want to do?
Threat or pass?
Oh, Scott!
I'm gonna pass.
He's gonna pass it on. Scott?
Well.
We have to go pass to Alex first, who has four spins, plus look at pass, Alex.
Go!
Here we go! Oh, he's just going on. Let's do it.
Come on, big bucks. Need to get back in the game. No whammies and...
That was $6,000.
$6,000.
There
we go.
Boom.
Got it.
Go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. No whammies. And let's...
Stop it. Move one space.
Step one space, two. $5,000 or $3,000 in a spin.
Give me the
$5,500.
Stop it, move one space.
27.50 to spend, or a ski trip.
Let me have the ski trip and the lesson.
$5,765, which is worth more than 27.50 to spend, so I've got the right choice. If, what, depends on what the decision is. Press trigger pass.
He's gone.
Big bucks, no whammies, at 10 grand in a spin, and stop!
17.50. Alright, one spin to go, $19,050. What do I do?
Okay,
here we go!
Oh boy, he's risking it on. Here we go, and...
Money
here. Stop. Oh. I can't wait to get
some bucks again. Yeah, thanks. I am
sorry, Alex. And you'll be out of the game. One more. I mean, you're allocated, but technically you're kind of are. But game still on the line, Scott.
Sorry, there's a Maserati on that board. I want that.
You can't have it.
Big bucks, no whammies. And stop.
Stop. Stop.
$3,000. Three pass spins, here we go.
I'm on Maserati. I'm a-
not giving it, Scott. So back off.
Stop. Television, $6,750.
There's a Jaguar now too? Oh my god.
Yep.
For
$1,000.
$1,000.
Ooh,
that's a lot of whammies.
Yep.
A lot of them. Come on. Jaguar, Maserati, one of the two. Oh, come on. Come on.
Speaking of the devil.
Oh no.
Oh no.
You have three whammies, one more whammy, and you'll be out of the game.
And you're out of the game, but you still have 5 spins. What's your pleasure?
Let's continue on. I need money.
You need money.
Just gonna close my eyes and count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop at $2,000.
Okay, 4 spins. Go up by $26,079. Press it to the pass. Remember, if you decide to continue on, if you avoid the whammy, you continue on. But if you pass it to Brandon and he whammies out, he still has to continue on until he finishes. So,
I'm gonna press. Maserati Jaguar, one of the two. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that was close. $10,000 in the spin. $4,000 to trip by $24,700. 4 spins to go, press to go pass. What's the price of?
Keep going.
Here we go.
Come on, Maserati.
Come on,
Jaguar. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop at 2250.
2250 in a spin. Wow. It's still alive. 6250.
Not broken yet. I'm gonna press my luck.
I gotta go.
Jaguar, Maserati. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop. $4,500. Trail by $17,329. Game closer.
Keep pressing.
Let's press it. Here we go.
Jaguar, Maserati. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop.
Started by a photo booth, 3,460. You trail by 13,869.
What do you want to do?
2 spins to go. The question is, do the person look or do I pass it to Brandon?
I'm pressing.
Oh boy, here we go.
Come on, Jaguar, Maserati, give me one.
Do it for Bob, stack it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop. 22.50. Now, 1 spin to go. 16,460. Decide to continue on. You need something at least to get 28,079.
What's your pleasure?
Nor the one. But if you decide to pass it to Brandon and he won this out, you win the game and you move on and possibly in the finals. So, you don't want to leave here with nothing because that doesn't make you look good for the finals. So, the question to you is, do you or no? Oh wait, that's wrong answer. Press the look pass.
Pass it, brother.
Pass it, Scott.
Scott, look.
Here we go. Do it for Bob Saget. Whoa, $10,000 in the spin. Oh my god. 26,416, 1 spin. Deals, are you sure that you want to continue on or do you want to pass it?
Press my luck.
Oh my goodness.
Just
who's the champion today? Doing for Bob Saget.
16-19.
Doing for Bob Saget.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop! Stop it! Go back! Practice bases to $16,000 in a spin. Unbelievable! Oh. You're in first place. 32,460. You were one whammy away for what? For having Brendan win it all. But you can still pass it to Brendan, and if he doesn't get at least to the lead, then you win the game. So, press luck or pass?
God, you ain't got that much
my luck.
Oh my goodness.
He's gotta do it.
Do it for Bob Saget. Who's the champion today?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop my prize! Oh my goodness! 166,676! Unbelievable! Scott! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! What an upset! Wow! Unbelievable! Oh my god!
And you got it on the last spin. Good
lord! With the Maserati or the Jaguar, he got the Maserati. He knew what he had to do. If you pass it, that's a death sentence because you didn't have that much of a lead, and he gets a car. Scott Michaels, no longer the flat bro kid. He is now the Maserati kid.
Beep, beep, meow.
So the summary, please. There's the music. Scott, you have won the following. A world worth $3,460. Missouri worth $134,216. Combined with $28,000 cash, you won, giving a grand total of $166,676. Congratulations! Well, so I'm gonna introduce to our winner here, Scott. I mean, you fought hard. You fought hard all the way to the end. Like, how do you feel right now, in this moment?
I wanted that Maserati bad, and the last spin, I got it.
Honestly, I think you're the highest winner this season so far, but I'll have to check back on that. But it's just a crazy finish that was. Brendan, at least you didn't win some money, but how are you feeling right now? I mean, at least it was someone.
I was going to win, you know, and he deserved that money and that win for me. He deserves it. Well, praise God. And for Nels, he's already shocked about that, Nels.
Yeah, I am, because I took path, and an idiot decided to play. What the hell?
I'm not even ashamed. I gave him my best shot. I tried my hardest. And I'll definitely know I'll be back again, David. I'll definitely be back.
Indeed. If you're in the finals, you'll definitely be back in. But we'll see what happens. Mr. Hull, Alex, I'm sorry of how things went for you today. But how are you feeling right now? Just watching these, you know, this game play out.
You know, I gotta say that it has been quite a battle. I mean, back and forth all the way through, but still, I'm just really happy for Scott that he won. So yes. A big congratulations to you.
Yes, indeed. Congratulations to Scott. And congratulations to all of our winners today of, you know, this game, because that was a battle like I've never seen. And, you know, there's always next week to see what happens next time. So, I want to thank everybody for watching this episode of Press the Duck. And I'll see you guys next time, next week, for another exciting episode. What will happen next week? Will we have a big winner like today? Who will go to the finals next week? We'll just have to find out. Thank you for pressing your button. Bye-bye.